Hello, students, parents, and dedicated staff. I'm Kurt Browning, Pasco County Superintendent of Schools.
And I'm Megan Harding, your school board chairman. We want to extend a warm welcome back to school following the impact of Hurricane Milton.
We understand that many, including many of our own staff, have faced significant challenges at home. Our thoughts are with you, and we want to remind everyone to stay safe as recovery efforts continue.
As we return to school, things may look a little bit different, and we ask for your patience and kindness as we navigate these changes together.
We know that everyone is feeling stressed and overwhelmed, but please know that we are working tirelessly to repair and restore our schools. Our staff is dedicated to getting everything back to normal as quickly as possible. Consistency in schedules is crucial for both students and staff, and we are committed to maintaining a stable and supportive environment during this recovery period.
We also want to acknowledge the incredible resilience and strength our community has shown. Your support and cooperation are vital as we move forward.
To our students, we are excited to see you back in the classrooms. Your safety and well-being are our top priorities, and we are committed to providing a supportive and nurturing environment.
Parents, we appreciate your understanding and support during this time. We know that this is not easy, but together we can make this transition smoother for everyone.
If your family is struggling or needs assistance, please visit the county's website at pascocountyfl.net for a full list of available recovery resources.
Thank you for your patience and cooperation. Remember to help one another, show kindness, and don't forget to smile. Let's work together to make this school year a success. Remember, we're better together.